It's a bit blustery and crosswindy today, but it's not too bad.
Success! She flies!
The first two takeoffs were essentially uncontrolled. I was trying to steer on the ground using the rudder stick, but that's not connected to the rudder. The rudder is actually connected to the aileron stick. Once I realised this, the third takeoff was much better. Back home, I mixed aileron into the rudder to give me my normal instinctive control inputs. Here's a nice controlled and in-trim takeoff. That must have been the only hole in the whole runway. This was an unplanned go-around. She has poor ground handling qualities, due, I suspect, to the centre of gravity being high above and well behind the wheels.